There are four easy ways to create a PDF using deskPDF. The first is simply to open the file from which you want to create a PDF, such as a Microsoft Word document. You will choose deskPDF as your printer. Just like printing to paper, you can convert the entire document, specify a page, or a page range. deskPDF utilizes PostScript technology and installs as a virtual printer. This allows the final PDF to look exactly as it would have appeared on paper. In the deskPDF Save As screen, you can choose where to save your file and enter the file name. For higher quality graphics conversion, you can choose pre-press or printing options on the PDF quality drop-down menu. You can open the file immediately after viewing it and send it as an email attachment. This option opens a new message in your default email client with the PDF as an attachment. The PDF opens immediately and is print quality, accurate to the original document. The second way to create a PDF using deskPDF is to navigate to the Add-ins tab in Word. Choose the deskPDF button. And you can see the file created. The third option is to right-click the file and choose Convert with deskPDF. And the fourth option, simply drag and drop the icon of the file to the Convert with deskPDF icon on the desktop. Again, deskPDF creates a high-quality PDF, exactly as the original document looked. For more information on the advanced features available in deskPDF Professional, such as merging PDFs or setting up to 128-bit security, including password protection, our Microsoft Word integration, including hyperlinks, bookmarks, and table of contents conversion, and the placement of stamps, watermarks, or letterhead on the PDF at the time of conversion, please view the tutorial entitled Advanced Features of deskPDF Professional.